Edinburgh, where so much of Scottish history has unfolded that everywhere you feel the spirit of Scotland.
So our tour this morning is going to take approximately 55 minutes. We are going to visit the new town of Edinburgh as well as the old town. We're going to hear some stories about interesting characters as well as the history and what makes Edinburgh such a special city. Chief of the Treasury, he was to do with the Navy in the 1700s, 1800s. Very big monument on your right-hand side. We're coming now into George Street. Now George Street moved from being residential to being commercial and from commercial to being financial. It's the home of a lot of our banks. On the right hand side, beautiful Church St Andrews and St George's Church, one of the older buildings of Edinburgh's new town, dating back to the 1760s.
In 1972, The Royal Scots Dragoon Guard scored one of the most remarkable successes in the long history of Scottish regiments when it topped the charts with an old hymn tune. And on the esplanade of Edinburgh Castle, Pipe Major Brotherton recalls the unexpected triumph of Amazing Grace.
Thank you. Well, we've come to the end of our musical journey, and what better place to close than right here on the Royal Yacht Britannia in Edinburgh.